Vanakkam, Namaste, and welcome to Dr. Shah's Clinic. My name is Dr. Shah, and I'm a consultant in male infertility and sexual health. In today's awesome video, we're going to discuss on the semen analysis, also called the sperm test or the semen test. Now, a very common question that I get from my patients day in and day out in my practice is that, sir, dear doctor, what is the normal semen analysis report, or what are the values of semen parameters that constitute a normal sperm test or semen test report? Now, the semen analysis test or the sperm test is the cornerstone or gold standard investigation of choice for male infertility. Now, it's very important to understand that if you're married and you have tried naturally for a child in the last 1 year or 2 years, and if no conception has happened, what I would urge you to go ahead and do is get your sperm test or your semen analysis done at the earliest before asking your partner to go for any further testing. This is because male infertility is on the rise and approximately affects over 7% of the male population, and incidence which is even greater than diabetes mellitus. Now, what's very important to understand here is that a semen analysis test is not only cost effective, it's also simple to do, it's non-invasive in nature. You can collect a semen sample by a simple masturbation, give the sample in a certified andrology laboratory, and then get a detailed report, and that gives a lot of clinical information as to why you were not able to father a child in the first or second year of your marriage. Normally, the semen analysis report contains three important parameters. Number one is the sperm count, number two, the sperm motility, number three, the sperm morphology. Now, what's very important to understand here is that the normal sperm count in a semen analysis report, as per the WHO 2010 andrology laboratory guideline values, should be approximately 15 million per ml. The normal sperm motility in a semen analysis report, as per the WHO 2010 values, should be somewhere between 32 to 40%, and the normal sperm morphology, as per the WHO 2010 values in a semen analysis report, should be anywhere between 3 to 4%. Now, remember, if you have done your semen analysis or sperm test report in a good andrology laboratory, and if you see your sperm count or your sperm motility or sperm morphology less than the values I mentioned, that is less than sperm count less than 15 million per ml, motility less than 30%, morphology less than 3%, you need to remember that there could be some problem in your semen analysis report, and that could be the reason for male infertility. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video. I put up a few related videos somewhere in the top right hand corner of my screen, and these videos discuss you know, more in depth into sperm count, semen analysis, the sperm motility, and a lot of other things. Do click somewhere, it's right on the top right side corner of the screen. This is Dr. Shah, consultant in male infertility and sexual health, and I look forward to seeing you in my next set of videos. Do comment, do like, subscribe, do share this video with all your friends and loved ones, and take care, and bye-bye.